Overall, the general elections of the 23rd of August 2017 have evidently been held in a fair, free, and peaceful environment occasioned by the adherence to the electoral laws in the areas we observe.